Look at what Miss Prissy Pigtails has done now. Grand opening of Munchkin Elementary School. Ha! This is exactly what those banana brain monkeys need. A little schooling.
Can you imagine those two pea brains in school? Pea Brain Elementary. Those two are hopeless with a capital S.
Did you hear that, Lyman?
I sure did. We gotta get some brains in our brains, Frank.
Way ahead of you. We're gonna sneak into Munchkin School.
Well, I'd like to thank Dorothy for inviting me to teach you kiddies a thing or two about what I learned back home in Omaha. It was the great Greek philosopher Socrates who said, true knowledge exists in knowing that you know nothing, and in knowing...
Wizard, I was thinking we could start with something a little more basic. Like 1 + 1.
Brilliant suggestion, my dear. All right, imagine I'm holding one apple and then I pick another apple from the tree. That would be 2 apples. And if I pick one more, that would be 3 apples.
Wait, the apple that wasn't on the tree, was that number 1 or number 2? This is so confusing.
It can be tricky in the beginning, but have patience. How about we add a little magic to our math to help you along,
hmm? Yay!
Magic! Let's all look at our favorite king of the forest, hmm?
Aw, cut it out, Whistle. Cut it out. You're making me blush.
Now, if we have one lion... and then a second lion... How many lions do we have? 1 lion + 1 lion = 2. Adieu, lion two.
I'm the king of the forest. I'm the king of the forest. Hey, look how shiny my fur is.
Oops, I'm on it.
You and me will sneak in here through the back door and quietly hide under the wizard's desk. That way, we'll learn everything and get smarter in no time flat.
Oh! Oh, dear.
Oops! I can fix this!
All this learning stuff is harder than I thought.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.